Hello everyone, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Yes, you all are fine. Okay, so today we are going to learn a new story. See which story? The little seed. Which story we are going to learn? A little seed. See, once there was a fat little seed. He lived in a deep under the ground. The seed never come out of her house. One day, the rain come to visit the seed. Open the door, and let me come in, said the rain. No, no, said the seed. The next day, sun knocked the seed door. Let me come in, little seed, said the sun. No, no, said the little seed again. We will have to get in, the sun said to the rain. The next day, the sun and the rain both went to the seed's house. They knocked, knock, 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 knock. I am not going to open the door, said the seed. At last, seed got tired and opened the door for the sun and the rain to come inside. When they come inside and they touch the seed, it started to grow. The seed now had two small leaves and stem too. She was happy and thanks the sun and the rain. How was the story? आपको पसंद आई ये स्टोरी? ओके, तो आपको ये बात करनी है.